Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman. Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Thank you. Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and contain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
Now, the situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target, Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility. Okay, that should get me to the perimeter. But I don't think it'll be enough to get me inside. I need someone with rank.
Thorough sweep. No stone unturned.
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Anyone see it? Anyone goddamn see it?
Careful around these things. All right, he's my ticket inside.
What the hell happened in there?
Team One dropped comm just after they entered the holding cell area.
That's it. Close it off. No one goes in or comes out of the Gentech building. I want it sealed with level 4 protocols.
Oh!
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
I don't understand.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base.
Red Cloud! Red Cloud! We're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal!
You are, but I know I'm gonna kill you. Started.
Keep coming, I keep killing.